next video from topic thermodynamics. It is fourth topic from physics section 1 HSC board syllabus. Okay, so we have seen so many articles. Now we are going to study heat added to a thermodynamic process. So here we can see that, or we are going to see that thermodynamic state of a system can be changed by adding heat also. Okay, so here the gas, you consider a gas cylinder. It consists of a gas. So its initial volume is Vi. The cylinder contains movable piston here. It is frictionless, movable, lightweight piston. Okay, so this is state 1 of gas. Now we want to change the state of a gas. So its final volume is Vi. So we want to make this change from Vi to Vf. Okay, so for that, the gas is heated slowly. The gas is heated slowly in controlled manner. Okay, so its volume, the piston is moved upwards here. The volume becomes Vf. The process is slow process. So here work done is also there. Work done has happened there. That means W is greater than zero. W is positive. So heat is also absorbed during this process. So Q is also positive. Q is also greater than zero. So it is nothing but isothermal expansion. The expansion has taken place from Vi to Vf at constant temperatures. So this is one way to add heat. Okay, so this is isothermal expansion. In second case, see here, the cylinder is insulated. So it has insulation here. Insulating material is here. So initially the cylinder is divided into two compartments, compartment X and compartment Y. Compartment X contains gas having volume Vi, which is same as in first case. Okay, the two compartments are separated by this partition. This partition is a breakable partition. Okay, initially the volume of first compartment is compartment X is Vi, and the compartment Y has volume Vi dash. Okay, finally we will convert it as Vf, which is Vi plus Vi dash. Okay, so initially the compartment X has volume Vi. It contains a gas. Okay, and compartment Y is empty. Compartment Y is empty. It contains no any gas particles, or it is having vacuum. Okay, so it is compartment Y. Now the partition is broken. The partition is broken so that the gas suddenly expands. The gas particles move to compartment Y also. So the gas occupies the total volume of the cylinder Vf, which is equal to Vi plus Vi dash. Okay, so here there is no exchange of heat between the gas in the cylinder and its surrounding, because it is covered by insulating material. Here there is no displacement of piston also, or any surface also. Therefore here work done is also zero. Work done is also zero. Q is also equal to zero. It is known as free expansion. Okay, free expansion. I can say another example of free expansion, that is abrupt puncturing of inflated balloon or tire. म्हणजे काय, फुगवलेला फुगा फुटला किंवा टायर फुटला, तर हे काय आहे, फ्री एक्सपान्शन आहे. ओके, सो इन केस ऑफ फ्री एक्सपान्शन डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू झिरो और क्यू इज ऑल्सो इक्वल टू झिरो. हियर देर इज नो एक्सचेंज ऑफ हीट बिटवीन द सिस्टीम अँड द सराउंडिंग, बिकॉज इट हॅज इट इज हॅविंग insulating material. Cylinder is covered by insulating material. Okay, so we have seen two ways here. Heat transfer to a system depends on a path. Next is state variables of a system. Any thermodynamic system can be described by variables like pressure P, volume V, temperature T, etc. So these are known as state variables of system. Thermodynamic system can be described by using these variables. So these are known as state variables of system. Okay, next is thermodynamic process. The process in which two or more of these state variables can be changed is known as thermodynamic process. So in thermodynamic process, pressure can be changed, volume can be changed, temperature can be changed. So this is nothing but thermodynamic process. Now we are going to see classification of such thermodynamic processes. There are different ways to classify the thermodynamic processes. First, we will see what are reversible processes and what are irreversible processes. So first one is reversible process. So for example, boiling of water, freezing of water. So here, boiling of water, when the temperature increases, water boils, and if the temperature is decreased, steam, so when water is boiled, it is converted into steam, and when the steam gets cooled, we can obtain water also. That means state of the system can be obtained by changing the experimental conditions. That means state of the system can be restored. Okay, water is converted into steam, or steam can be converted into water. So initial state of the system can be restored. It is nothing but reversible process. Okay, so here initial state is restored. It can be obtained. Okay, so for our sake of convenience, out of the three variables, we can keep one constant and change the two variables. We can study the change in two variables. So here temperature is kept constant. We are observing here change in pressure and volume. For reversible process, so this is A's initial state. So the change in volume is there. So expansion is there from A to B. So volume is changed here. So first, while moving from A to B, there is expansion. Volume is increased. That means expansion has taken place. Now, if the change is observed from B to A, it is known as contraction. Volume is decreased. So it is nothing but reversible contraction. Moving from A to B, it is known as reversible expansion. Moving from B to A, it is known as reversible contraction because there is decrease in volume. So this is reversible process. So in reversible process, there is no loss of heat. The initial path is retraced again. There is no path of heat, no loss of heat due to friction or dissipation or like that. So it is ideal process. Okay, it is ideal process. So in practice, we cannot say that there is no loss of heat. So we have to study irreversible process. Okay, for example, burning of candle. Membati petavlele ahe, membati chalu ahe barach vel. आपल्याला माहित आहे काही वेळानंतर परत मेणबत्ती आपण मिळवू शकत नाही. सो दिस इज एक्झाम्पल ऑफ रिव्हर्सिबल प्रोसेस. पंक्चरिंग ऑफ इन्फ्लेटेड बलून. फुगलेला फुगा फुटणे. आपल्याला त्यापासून परत आहे तसा फुगा बनवता येत नाही. सो इट इज एक्झाम्पल ऑफ इरिव्हर्सिबल प्रोसेस. सो हियर चेंज कॅनॉट बी रिट्रेस्ड इन रिव्हर्स डायरेक्शन. म्हणजेच कॅन्डल बर्न झालेली आहे, परत त्याची कॅन्डल बनत नाही. फुगा फुटलेला आहे, परत त्याचा फुगा बनत नाही. ओके, सो दिस इज इरिव्हर्सिबल प्रोसेस. समजा दोन ऑब्जेक्ट एकमेकांच्या कॉन्टॅक्ट मध्ये ठेवलेले आहेत, ते जर वेगवेगळ्या टेम्परेचरला आहेत. समजा एक बॉडी आहे 75 डिग्री सेल्सिअसला आहे, दुसरी बॉडी आहे 55 डिग्री सेल्सिअसला. दोन्ही बॉडी एकमेकांच्या थर्मल कॉन्टॅक्ट मध्ये ठेवलेल्या आहेत. काही वेळानंतर आपल्याला असं लक्षात येतं की देअर इज एक्सचेंज ऑफ हीट फ्रॉम बॉडी ऍट हायर टेम्परेचर टू बॉडी ऍट लोअर टेम्परेचर. द प्रोसेस कंटिन्यूज टिल थर्मल इक्विलिब्रियम हॅज ऑकर्ड. ओके, दॅट मीन्स बोथ द बॉडीज एक्वायर सेम टेम्परेचर. आफ्टर सम टाइम फर्स्ट बॉडी विल नॉट गेट हीटेड. म्हणजेच काय, दोन्हीचे टेम्परेचर सेम होईपर्यंत हॉट बॉडी कडून कूल बॉडीकडे टेम्परेचर हीट ट्रान्सफर होणार आहे. परंतु एकदा का थर्मल इक्विलिब्रियम आला की त्यानंतर परत बॉडी हीट होणार नाहीये, परत बॉडीला इनिशियल टेम्परेचर येणार नाहीये. ओके, सो दिस इज नथिंग बट इरिव्हर्सिबल प्रोसेस. इनिशियल स्टेट इज नॉट रिट्रेस्ड. ओके, सो हियर देअर इज लॉस ऑफ हीट ड्यू टू फ्रिक्शन ड्यू टू एनी अदर डिसिपेटिव्ह प्रोसेसेस. सो देअर इज लॉस ऑफ हीट इन द इरिव्हर्सिबल प्रोसेसेस. मोस्ट ऑफ द प्रोसेसिंग इन अवर रिअल लाईफ आर इरिव्हर्सिबल प्रोसेसेस. द पीव्ही डायग्राम फॉर इरिव्हर प्रोसेसेस इज लाईक दिस. सो ए टू बी हियर इज चेंज फ्रॉम ए स्टेट ए टू स्टेट बी इज शोन बाय द कर्व हियर अँड बी टू ए हियर. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज हिस्टेरेसिस ऑल्सो, हिस्टेरेसिस ग्राफ ऑल्सो. सो दिस इज फॉर इरिव्हर्सिबल प्रोसेस. द इनिशियल स्टेट कॅनॉट बी रिट्रेस्ड इन द रिव्हर्स डायरेक्शन और अपोजिट डायरेक्शन.